Usually in nature, there's a distinct dichotomy between life-giving and life-taking. But when it comes to the praying mantis, the two ideas are boldly combined. During mating, the female mantis not only mates, but violently consumes her partner, demonstrating a pretty cold disposition towards the sanctity of life.